And retention's basically, it's a holdback of payment to what contractor is owed for work performed, but it's meant to reduce some risks, to leave some money available for the end of the project in case a particular subcontractor doesn't complete or perform his or her functions, the job. And then basically it's typically agreed upon before the project starts as to what the retainage percentage is going to be. So